terms of providing school fees and resources? Do results justify those investments? So we can use it as a basis for measuring Papua New Guinea's development, not only in relation to its national development goals and target, but also measuring global goals.